So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who bestows favors upon us. And indeed we have to be thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon every favor that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants to us. But at the same time, we need to realize not everything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants to us that we have to show the entire world. I have this, I have that, I ate this, I ate that, I bought this, I bought that. You've got to see the kind of clothes I wore for the Friday. You've got to see the kind of car I drive. You've got to see the kind of food I eat for my iftar. Yes, at a certain point, maybe once in a while, there's no problem for you to maybe let the world see what you have in terms of the ni'mah or the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon you. But it doesn't mean that every single thing we get or every single thing we gain, the entire world has to know. No, the entire world mustn't know. The entire world mustn't know. Sometimes people post the pictures not because they want to show off, but maybe they just say it is a sign I want to show gratitude to Allah. Yes, you should be showing gratitude to Allah, but you should limit the way you show those things, because there are people who you just need to know. They don't love you. They don't want to see your success. They don't want to see that you are progressing. So in what way can you help these kind of people? In what way can you help these kind of people who don't want to see your success? The best way for you to help them is by not letting them see the success. That is the best way for you to help them, by not letting them see the success.